23% cool conifer forest, 21% scrubland. All coral reefs are bleached. Extinctions. One in every 10 reptiles. One in every 5 frogs. One in every 10 birds. And one in every 10 mammals.
Frequent wildfires turned forest and marquee to scrub.
Regions shrink, leading to mass extinctions.
Half of all species are doomed to extinction.
Alpine systems degraded. Up to 550 million people at risk of hunger due to lower agricultural yields.
Large-scale loss of migratory bird habitat. Half of all nature reserves fail. One in every 5 plants is critically endangered or extinct.
Decrease in fresh water availability.
Mecca Delta areas flooded from the sea or rivers.
Oceans become yet more acidic, affecting fish stocks.
Higher water temperatures mean cholera and other diseases threatening populations. Sea levels rise, devastating small islands, low-lying coastal areas, and major world cities.
And so we reach 2100. It is 5 degrees warmer, a dry rock dying in space. Yet this is only one possible future.